division. It's fully the opposite of enhanced cooperation and multi-stakeholder approach. No one can manage the internet today. We have many players. The point is that we need to work in collaboration together in order to take the internet to the next step. If anyone or any player can imagine that he can do it on his own, this will be a very big threat to the internet as one unified ecosystem.